A baby in San Diego beat all the odds when she was born at just 23 weeks. Now she's happy at home after spending 5 months in the hospital. Baby Sabie weighed just over 8 ounces at birth after receiving lots of care in the neonatal intensive care unit. She now weighs in at 5 pounds. Officials say Sabie is the world's smallest baby to ever survive. Her parents say she's happy and healthy as an infant now.